saw what happened. It was horrible. The Roman leaders entered the temple vault.
Septimius and Flavius.
The objects they carried opened it as if by a god's hand. Hetzel tried to stop them, but they rendered him helpless. They entered the vault. A blue fire seemed to emerge. I fled to no avail. The entire village lost its reason and fell to the ground like dogs.
They have destroyed Siwa!
We must die!
You must put an end to this!
Bayek! Aya! You have the prayers of the entire village to support you.
Let us bring Hephzibah to his rest. Then, we will seek justice!
Let the embalmers come. We pray Anubis accept this ornament in place of his heart, such that Hephzibah may walk free in the field of reeds.
Hephzibah, old friend. I miss our talks, Hephzibah. And drinking beer.